Hi, this is Scott. I think you probably saw the video earlier this week of CPR Weekend, but for a lot of you that didn't have that opportunity, one of the greatest things that I wish I could share with you is the view from this rail on a Friday or Saturday morning. Because it's amazing to see this parking lot full of people from our faith-based organizations, our corporations, our cities, our schools, even cheerleaders from Bedford Junior High down here, and high schoolers from all across coming together, the village being the village, and helping those with great needs. CPR Weekend was a phenomenal weekend for us. We appreciate all the support, the volunteers, 960 plus volunteers. It came together beautifully because it is really about community being community, the village being the village. And so we're very blessed and we're excited about that. But this parking lot in just a matter of days will be filled again because we're already in motion right now planning the Night of Wonder. We've met with our counselors. The applications will go home, I believe next week is our timeline on that. And the families are gonna begin to apply for assistance at Christmas time. And for these families, they're making tough decisions like you and I. What do we want to get our kids? But some of those decisions put them in a perilous situation because they're having to make a decision between a gift and the water bill or the electric bill or having enough groceries on the table so that their kids can have what our kids or grandkids have. So we need your help. Everybody, you can go online right now for Night of Wonder. You can be a sponsor. You can engage in this. There's a lot of volunteer opportunities over the next 6 weeks that you can be a part of. There'll be 20 campuses this year with the new Viridian School, 20 Christmas parties that you can participate in. So come join us. As we head into the holidays, this is a great way to engage, and it's not too early to begin to be a part of that process now. But we're excited to say that not only were we able to fill this parking lot this last Saturday, this last weekend, but we're moving this little road show west here, right down Airport Freeway, down 820, and we'll launch Watauga on the 7th and 8th. We'd love for you to be able to go online and help us. We've got 7 homes already pre-selected that we worked with the City of Watauga. We've already got teams that are beginning to sign up and site captains ready to go. We've done material takeoff, we've got lists. It's all coming together. We just need you. Some of you have never done this before. It doesn't take a lot of skill. We'll make it real simple. Some of you have done this before. We need the veterans. Come on over to that side of town. Show them how it's done. Bless a great community and help us expand the ministry of this thing called Six Stones. We can't thank you guys enough for what you did this weekend. We can't thank you enough for what you've done all year. But here comes the highlight of our year to cap it all off with one last blitz and the Night of Wonder. God bless you guys. I'll be in touch. I've got some more good stuff to share in days ahead.